Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Tarot King. If you like the tarot readings, please do subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. This reading is for Microsoft founder Bill Gates and Melinda Gates. Now recently I heard that both are getting divorced. So thought of checking about it. This is the spread for marriage relationship. I had made this spread, so thought of showing it to you. How I check for relationships between two individuals. So present status of this relationship between Melinda Gates and Bill Gates. This is the card. So looks like both are hurt. Now I had heard several news reports, I had seen a couple of news reports where it was mentioned that this is just an eyewash, divorce is just an eyewash, it is just to do some appropriation of funds, finances, that's it. But cards are showing something else. Yes, both are hurt. Now what is Bill Gates thinking about this relationship? Tower card. So he is really really hurt. Something really bad has happened, and that's why I think he has taken this decision. Now look at the cards for Melinda Gates. Both are Pentacles card. So for her, it is something about money. For Melinda Gates, it is about money. But when it comes to Bill Gates, yes, he is hurt and he wants to end this and start afresh. That's what I can see. World card often pops up when there is an end of something and start of something new, totally new, rebirth, death and rebirth. That's what it indicates. So here it's death of the marriage and rebirth of new Bill Gates. That's what I can make out. So then after divorce, what will be the next step of both of them? So Bill Gates looks like he will relaxing for some time. He will think about his what he wants to do in rest of his life, and then he will take some actions. And Melinda Gates, again the Hermit card, some kind of introspection, what went wrong, why it went wrong. That's what I think looking at this card, because she will be all alone and she will need some guidance. Maybe she might consult some spiritual guru. That's what I strongly feel looking at this card. So yes, there is some problem, real problem between Bill Gates and Melinda Gates. It's not about appropriation of money or something, but yes, there is some really serious problem. That's what I can make up. That's it for now. Hope you like the reading. Do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.